OMG. Hello, hello. Hi, average gamer. How are you doing? So, as you can see, I just open up my game. And there will be some downloading to do before I can actually play it. So, meanwhile, I'm gonna chat with you guys. So, today's stream will be the World of Final Fantasy, which is a game that sort of went under the radar. OMG. For some odd reason. Hello, hey. An obvious reason as well, since it came out at the same time as Final Fantasy 15, which is, well, it could be a shame or it could be, well, reasonable that it went under radar, since it could be a good game or it could be a bad game. We shall see though. I haven't played it yet. Like I said earlier, I just opened this game up. Seems like an interesting game, but so far, yeah, it's still a shame, I believe, I guess, since some people don't even know the existence of this game. But hey, what can I do about it, except to play about it? So meanwhile, how is everyone in the chat? Hopefully you guys have a good day. You stream over work night before 1 AM? How are you doing, my man? Delete escape out of control. Yes, it's my day off today, that's why I decided to do it a little bit earlier, since I'm not working today. Usually at this time I haven't finished work yet. Well, almost. But hey, a little bit earlier, it's not a bad thing, I guess. And by the time I'm home after work, it's almost 1 AM. I'm doing good as well. Been a very chill, relaxing day. Second, what is my profession? My profession, I am a correctional officer. Basically, I work in a prison. Installing updates. Oh-ho! We shall see whether this will be an epic game or epic failure. Just gonna shut myself up to see the intro. What? That is not the intro. Saving complete, thank you very much. Automatic cross save? No, you can change the setting later. I'll turn it on, I don't care. Yeah, as I was saying earlier, it sort of went under the radar since people were not noticing this game, as it came out at the same time as Final Fantasy 15. World of Final Fantasy. Well, what Final Fantasy. Alright, new game. Shutting myself up a little bit.
Prologue. Awake at last. Time to wake up.
I gotta get to work. Oh, am I gonna make it? The boss hates when I'm late.
Alright, I am back. This is on PS4.
And again, it's not like business has picked up any.
As you can see, amazing graphic as usual from Square Enix.
Maybe we should start selling sandwiches along with the coffee.
The intro movie is sort of bland, I guess. Nothing too epic. Nothing too bad. I should go enter.
Right, the streets sure are quiet today.
It does give me sort of like a Kingdom Hearts vibe graphic.
Hey, I'm here. Huh? How'd she get in if no one's here yet? Good morning. I'm real sorry. I hope you haven't been waiting long.
I've been hearing a little bit of about this game, I guess. Some people are enjoying it, some others are like...
She needs some water.
Oh no, thanks.
It's a
pint.
Really average game.
I mean, a cup of coffee, please. Oh, and bring the whole jar of sugar. I'm gonna need it.
Right. That's one cup of Joe. And I'll get you one of the big jars. Has nobody made the coffee yet? Come on, get together.
The lighthearted comedy is enjoyable. It could be.
I'm sorry, miss. This might take a while.
Like I said, I don't know much about this game.
Time's not an issue.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Sure.
I'm enjoying the music so far. What? That looks like a Starbucks icon. Mama, we got so much advertisement.
There you are! Mon!
Keep it down, Rain. How about acting your age, huh?
Hey, don't talk down to me. Listen, last time I checked, little bro, I've been around a few minutes longer than you.
Okay. I get it already. Very sorry.
That is so much.
So, what's up? I'm all ears.
Well, you don't have to get all sarcastic. You really are all ears.
What?
Forget it. Solon, have you seen anybody
that.
This morning?
If there are some little spoilers and
I'm
stuff.
Looking right at you, aren't I?
Anytime
and then. There's that customer.
What?
You didn't even see her? Dude.
What?
Yeah,
that was
but...
rude, dude.
Ah, look! Come with me right now!
Jeez,
easy!
Not a dude.
What? Quick! Ow!
Coffee. Makes me wanna take a coffee.
There's nobody here!
So, it's a quiet morning. Maybe they just...
I mean no one!
Huh?
Hello?
Lon, have you bumped into anyone today, besides her?
Now that you mention it, I guess not.
And this isn't setting off any alarms?
Well, should it?
What?
You two really don't remember a thing. Huh? What was that?
Who is she?
Who are you? If you're from around town, then I don't know you.
Rain Manners.
You two really don't remember a thing.
Oh, she is
Would you
suspicious.
Please just answer my question? You can call me Anna Crow. Anna Crow will work.
Anna Crow? What kind of name is that?
Okay, well, we woke up to a ghost town this morning. Maybe you know why?
Yes, you're quite alone. But you always have been.
Huh?
This world, it's always been the two of you. A world without time. One that ended when it began.
What? That's the weirdest thing I've heard.
She's dropping
but don't
the
worry.
Bomb already.
Just because the world ended doesn't mean that it's going anywhere. You know, I have been checking up on you two. Until now, you were nothing but blank stares. So imagine my surprise when Lon took my order. What a morning.
Who is she?
Okay. Now you're kind of scaring me.
So, now that you're awake, we've got a story to tell.
Isn't it like everyone these days?
Which brings us to... Tama!
Right to here!
Who the hog put this thing on my head?
What?
Yeah,
he did not
I
even
did
notice
try to mention
that.
It before.
You take it from here. I'll go on ahead and link up a path.
You the gun!
Huh? Hey! You can't just leave!
Salutations! The name is Tama, and I'm here to help out! Does anyone have any questions?
Oh my god. He has an annoying voice.
Wait! I've got tons of questions! Why were you sitting on my head? And how the hell can a fox even talk?
That's the
fox.
Seriously the first thing on your mind? Now I see why Anna Crow is just about the ready to throw in the towel.
We're not allowed to be confused?
Hey, whoa, take it easy there, Lon.
I thought you were upset
Let's
too!
Let's start the over. I'll make us some of the coffee.
Huh?
Oh, yes please.
But I already made some coffee before you got here. How can you just roll with this, Rain?
Show the owl!
Now
you live
the
much the longer.
Easy going
now,
up.
Lon, you shouldn't start out your morning with so much stress. Oh, would you like some sugar? Three cubes for you, right, Lon?
Huh?
I'm good with just one.
No.
Okay, I'll have to go and put the coffee on.
But I just said I... You know what? Just give me my dang cup of coffee. Garage keepers? Me and Rain?
That's the correct!
Yeah,
those, I guess.
Those
are the marks on your arms are proof.
Could have gotten much darker, but you already have Final Fantasy 15 for that.
Miracles?
So I guess I kinda get what you're saying with the lighthearted humor.
How could you forget? You used to command a whole legion of them! You were masters of them! Powerful living illusions known as mirages!
Well, now I'm already a master.
In fact, even the Pleiad answered to you, and those are the seven strongest mirages of all! With their power, you could have ruled over all the world!
Oh. So, we could have ruled the world? Because,
surprise.
We controlled these mirages?
Well, that's what I've heard.
From who?
What do you mean? In a crow that told me, of course. But enough the reminiscing. I've got to teach you two to use mirages again.
What? How's that?
First off, I'm going to present you with my very own Prismarium.
So what does it do?
With this Prismarium, the mirage inside becomes yours. And you can make it do to anything and everything you command. So let's try it right now in glorious combat.
Wait, what?
Combat? All right, first battle.
What is this
hand in here? Mechanical hand? Interesting.
You need to spend something called action points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do, so make for sure you use them wisely.
Ready, it's battle time. Character takes turns based on agility. Okay, the faster a character, the sooner they get to act. Alright. Long tin bar, each face represents a different character. Okay, when a character, so basically it's a ATB system. Or to switch between characters who are ready to act. Alright. Signing button shortcut to abilities. Okay, the action you can take in battle are called abilities, obviously. Map to, okay, all the PlayStation button. Use that ability, a target is chosen for you automatically, so I cannot choose a target. You can speed through the process simply and easily with these shortcuts. Alright. Ability assigned to button automatically in order you learn it, but you can customize it. Alright, find a setup with a warm-up. Sure. So basically right now I only have attacks and defense. Obviously I'll attack. And more attacks.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
Certain commands like magic and other abilities cost AP to use. Character recover AP when their turns come around or by successfully exploiting enemy weaknesses. Okay. So they are elements, I guess. The more powerful the command, the more AP it requires. Most mirage have weaknesses you can exploit for bonus damage and AP. Will give you a huge advantage, so I sort of have to know the type of weaknesses they have, hence the Pokemon comparison. So when it's my turn, the ATB bar basically stops as well. Okay. I won an ability. Ow. Classic? What is classics? Oh. Libra Foxfire. Alright. What unimprismable was that supposed to mean? So no elemental resistance as well. Okay. So let's try to use some abilities. He has no ability. Get good. Launch.
I even knew that you had talent.
Three active, semi-active, and wait. The active mode time keeps flowing regardless of whether or not you input command. Okay, so basically, the ATV bar will continue on even if I don't input any commands. Wait mode time stops until you input. Okay, so basically what we were doing before was the wait mode. Setting via config menu. If you find active too challenging, try sticking to wait mode until you're okay. Classic battle menu. Open up more conveniently. That's basically what I did. There's some commands, for example, items that can only be selected from this full menu. If you've chosen active mode, time continues to flow. Okay. You can pick and choose your targets when using the full menus. This comes in handy when you want more control of your okay. Oh, it means that I cannot capture the creature? How do I capture a creature? That's the thing. Box fire. Let's see how it goes.
Alright. I think I've seen enough for one to tussle.
We did it!
Hey.
The figure it out yet? The two of you? We're unsurpassed. No, the Mirage could stand up to you.
No.
Dude. Seriously?
Dude, this seriously.
It's hard to believe.
This...
I'm sure it is.
So many new
words. As far
words.
As I can tell, you two have lost everything. All the memories and experience you've ever accumulated.
Surpassed.
Oh, but wait. Of course that would have happened when you and this world were spliced out.
Huh? So not only did they lose the Mirages they had, they've been stripped of all their memories of the Mirages too? But I guess that explains why all their other memories seem to be largely unaffected.
What? Listen. Let me show you something.
What is the goal of this game, though? So basically, from my understanding, the world has ended. It has been spliced into multiple pieces. Sort of like Kingdom
there,
Hearts.
There, just beyond this light,
right?
Lies another world called Grimoire. That is where you'll find all the Mirages you've lost.
You mean they're all inside this gate?
You got it. Are you ready to conquer them again?
So,
sure, gotta catch him up.
If we do manage to find all the lost Mirages, does that mean we'll be able to remember the things we forgot?
Well, I don't know about that. After all, you lost your memories. It's not the same thing as forgetting them.
Oh.
But, even if you don't remember Grimoire, Grimoire still knows a lot about you. You're certain to find traces and records of your past.
Okay. So, like...
You're saying... Whether we remember anything about ourselves or not, we can still find clues about our past and the things we've done?
Correct. And if you keep on gathering Mirages, I think you might even meet your family in due time.
Our family?
Huh? Well, I guess. It does make sense that we'd have parents.
Oh, yes. So then, you going? You going? Will you journey to Grimoire?
Alright, I might as well save. So many questions needs to be answered first. So basically there is another world called Grimoire, which have all these mirages of creatures that are clues to
Chapter
the past.
1. Land of the Lilikin.
But why is the world spliced in the first place? And why is there a world only containing the two of them?
So, this must be Grimoire. What?
He turned whips.
What? You look like such a little dweeb.
I know, we look ridiculous.
Huh? Oh, don't worry. I'm sure that's how every the body in this world must look. Inna Crow just wanted to make sure you had a nice and a handy way of blending in. Wow, she can do stuff like that?
Chibi
mode. That is awesomely weird.
Well, this kind of works out. We won't have anybody gawking at our arms.
Way to find the silver lining.
It is so cute. The smaller people are called Lilikin, and the taller people are called Giants. Alright. Oh, I can change in between, so basically, circle and square, L1, alright. Although you're free to strut around as either size, you will start combat in your current form. It's never a bad idea to have stacks set up before for both situations. What's that supposed to mean? Tapping into the tip jar. Tips you see in the panel never out of reach, okay? So basically they give you tips, alright?
I guess we should head straight down this path?
It's the only direction we can go. Think you can manage to not get lost? You know, just this once?
What? I'm not gonna get lost! Yet?
Viewers warning, do not follow strangers to unknown places, especially if through weird doors or vans. Despite free candies, but I want my free candies. Can I turn the camera around? What is that thing moving around? Oh, that's
a
chocobo!
I spy another mirage!
That is called a chocobo! What are you waiting for? Go on and imprison the it!
Imprison?
Okay!
So you were right. Imprison, as in imprison? Why isn't her sister fighting her? Is this cutscene gonna be in every single battle? This will get
annoying. So what now? First, you're going to need this.
It looks sort of like a prismarium. What is it?
That's called a prism. Use it to make the Choco Chicks prismarium. Every time you find a new the mirage you haven't seen before, it'll be recorded in Enna Crow's special mirage manual.
Whoa! Does it even have pictures?
You the betcha. And then whenever you add a new mirage to the manual, you receive one of its prisms. And only the first time, mind you. Okay, first, try the weakening the Choco Chick, then they use your prism.
In order to imprison a mirage, you need an empty prism, okay? So that's like a Pokeball or something? Right. Choke over the hook. What? Come on, what's that funny? That she doesn't do bulk orders, alright? You'll be able to refund almost every mirage you meet eventually? Home the mirage was a prismarium. A mirage prismarium allow you to do something. Okay. Miniature world inside a world within a world. Okay. Imprison mirage and the prism turns it into a prismarium, and the prismarium let you use a mirage to your stacks. And you, even if you fail to imprison, you won't lose the prism. So there's no need to hold back. Pokedex. If you find options, so much stuff to read.
Take this.
I don't care. Elemental resistance, nothing to fire, minus 25 to ice. So do I actually have to attack them and weaken them like Pokemon before I can catch them?
There! A Prismtunity! Use the Prism Prism command to the claim that mirage
prism
for your
thingy?
Own. For one, the Selectian Prism command.
Words?
You might have to try different things before certain mirages will let down their guard and give you a chance to imprison them. Think the outside of the box.
Don't just walk up and imprison this criminal. You need to knock it into the Prism Trinity. How do you spell that? How do you say it? So basically, if I don't catch it within a time frame, I won't be able to catch them. Alright, clear concept. Ow! That hurts. So, in three.
Go!
Catch it. Yay, I got it. I got a chocobo ball.
Kaitha, look! You did it! Now that the choco chick is inside the Prismarium, it's yours to the keep!
We did it!
That wasn't so bad.
So I need to buy all those Pokeballs. Are they different level of Pokemon? I mean Pokeball? Like a Master Prism or something? As in Master Ball? Interesting. No. Yeah, I need to.
Please, please.
Okay, that is a choco chick for now.
Cool! I can see the choco chick running around in the Prismarium.
Pretty than neat, huh? Next, why the don't you have a go at stacking that choco chick on your head?
Stacking?
Here, watch, I'll just show you.
What's that supposed
to be? Oh, now I get it. So when I saw you perched on Lon's head back in Ninewood Hills, that's what you call stacking.
Yep, that's the right. While I'm up to here, I get to take it nice and the easy.
Is that stacking or slacking?
When you create a stack, the HP of everyone in the stack gets the added together. Like they say, strengthen the numbers.
Oh, so it's like combining into a super robot.
Better than yet, your magic and other abilities have the potential to change too. It all depends on how your stack is configured.
Huh? Oh, I don't need any action figures when I get to blast out super attacks like a super robot.
Well, just be the careful. Stacking doesn't then make you invincible. Some of the enemy attacks have the power to unstack you.
In other words, bye-bye super robot, so to speak.
Yowzers. It does sound like bad news.
It's true that we are individually the weaker when we're unstacked. But look on the bright side.
It gets more
since
complex
we each get
for
our
the
own the turn in battle.
No, I could see that.
We can
I
use the extra
that.
Moves to have one member attack and another the heal.
Like
it can be
very
helpful.
Creatures like Bahamut.
Depending on the situation, you might even decide
Odin,
to unstack yourself by choice.
Of the Final Fantasy
think
world.
Carefully and choose the best setup
that.
For the job.
Maybe you need to hit them with an elemental attack, and we can then that way. I don't know. Those are the kind of thing I could imagine it happening. We stack with mirage or stats such as XP. Okay, ability may transform. Will my attack be stronger though? Our weaknesses are also shared. Smaller goes on the top of the bigger. Try it out. Alright. Can I stack myself on a creature though? Oh, I can stack myself on a creature. Alright. Alright. Linking. Okay. Alright.
By the way, you.
Oops. No.
Oops. You two can.
No.
Switch between giant size and Lilikin size. Depending on your size, you can make different stacks. You won't be allowed to put big things on top of the small things when creating a stack. So, to get on top of a mirage, you'll need to be in Lilliken form. The best way to learn is to try it once you've rounded up a few more mirages. You'll pick it up in no time.
What's the difference between Lilliken form and the giant form? Hey Zeokim, how are you doing? Like that, like that, like that. Alright. Oh, stack setup. Right? Town. Can I stack something up? Alright. Escape? What? Oh, come on. I hate the camera angle.
A dead end?
But there's nowhere else to go. What are we gonna do?
Never the fear! Look the closely. This may appear to be a wall, but it's actually a gimme golem.
Is this a mirage too?
Not in the traditional sense of the word. But you'll see these pests all over Grimoire. And unless you give them what they want, they'll give you a hard time and block the way.
What? So what is it they want?
It really depends on the gimme golem. So the first thing you'll have to do is examine it.
These people trying to scare me into a way of passage. Kill them, kill them.
Gimme, gimme.
Luster leaf.
So where do we find that?
That Choco chick you just imprisoned ought to be able to track the down what we need. But first things the first, you're going to have to unlock the right ability on the Choco chick's the Mirage board.
Choco chicks. Oh, that's like a Crystarium thing. Gimme Golem. Scammy Golem. More like that. Why can't I just pass by next to them? Kill those golem. Stop blocking my passage. Alright. Stroll. I've learned stroll ability where I'll pillar alongside. Okay, so you can explore Grimoire together. If you are comfortable with the stroll ability, you can cycle between them. Alright. Useful item. Alright. The Mirage board. So the Choco check. And what is that? Why do I have two things? The small one first. Joyride. This is Joyride. Oh. What should I be doing? Oh, so basically I need to learn. Also, there are different levels I need to learn before I can actually move on. Wow. Where is my... Oh, I used all of my SP, alright. Hey, someone saying, how are you doing? You have never seen this game before? Yeah, like I was saying that earlier. This game came out at the same time as Final Fantasy XV, so it sort of went under the radar. Which I guess it could be a shame. If it is a good game.
Hey,
I've heard some review about it. There was
a
mixed review between the goods and the bads. That's why I wanted to try this game to see. And it's not that expensive since they were trying to sell this one out, so I bought it. I just opened it today. We shall see if it's good though.
Huh? You found it?
Last time you leave.
Yay! You found it! Now, try
yeah, I'm doing good.
Gimme
Thank
Golem
you for
one
asking.
More of the time.
Since it's my day
huh?
off today.
You found something.
The other thing, it's my day off today, so basically I'm taking it chilling at home, relaxing a little bit while playing some Final Fantasies. I seem to love RPG. I do love RPG. I am a big fan of Final Fantasy, so it, I guess not the best of me to do a review of this game, since I'm already biased. Open it.
Whoa, it vanished.
That's so cool. I guess the Choco Chick found us just the item we needed.
Yep. With the help of a Mirage of the two, there's nothing that you can't accomplish. And Mirage boards are for much the more than unlocking abilities. You can also use them to change your mirages into new and the powerful forms.
And evolve
forms? So be sure to keep on the leveling up and working on your mirage boards. Pretty soon
they can
you'll
evolve?
Be bouncing in the trouncing across Grimmore like a pair of the pros.
What is a Chocobo chick gonna evolve into? A Chocobo? So that's why I was seeing on the mirage board. More boxes. And a bigger one. So that's what it is about. So I get Tama only has another form. Those are my guess. Oh, treasured! Take all the goodies. Potions.
So, Tama, I notice mirages disappear when we defeat them. Why is that?
Most of the mirages you see in Grimmore don't actually technically belong in this world. And so, when one of you guys gives them the old KO, they can't maintain their presence here.
Huh. Wait.
Go back to their
now,
own world?
That's weird. Who was it that told me all this before? Ugh. It's like... right there, on the tip of my tongue.
Next weekend? I don't know what I'll be streaming next weekend, but I will indeed do some Mario Kart.
What's this?
Some of my other streams.
This is the called a Murkrat.
It is
Inside
indeed very cute.
Inside you're likely to find mirages that are, shall we
mirages?
Say...
mirages? Oh man, let's go catch him! This one's not very cute.
Yeah, Dozy, okay, this one is not very cute. They were answering you. I guess there are some cute mirages and other than not very cute. Rift will be too tough for you to handle when you first find them. If you do end up getting wounded, come back later. I don't want to get wounded.
Vaughn! Why did you? Now what do we do?
Well,
I tried to tell you. Inside Murkrifts, you're likely to find mirages that are the strong and dangerous.
Friday
the 13th. Try to tell us. Try a little harder, please.
Mamma mia. I am in so much trouble. Can I actually catch this thing now? Let's see. Well, one gotta try, I guess.
Hey!
What? Four? OMG. I'm so dead.
Not done yet!
Oh, no HP? I want an HP. Where is that last element? Lightning? Oops. I don't think that's a good idea to continue on. I think I might be a little on the level for this one.
There's no escape!
Rip with me. Mamma mia. It's pretty creepy at first time. Is it really that addicting? Did you play this game? Or the, were you saying for Friday the 13th?
Oh no.
The
Did
thing
you
is,
die
if
already?
I buy Friday the 13th, will you be That's... playing with me though? That's
no
the question.
Way.
I don't want to play alone.
It's true. That Mirage in the Merc Rift
So if
kinda...
I buy it, it's
well,
a promise that
I'm
you may play with me.
Yes. That's because someone intervened. Right at the moment of your demise. And made it so the battle never happened.
Wow, you can really do that?
Of course. Although Tom is the one who does it.
That's the right! I have the power to rewind time a little, and then to whisk you to safety.
What?
Although, it costs me a life to do it, so I hope you don't mind if I rest for a little the while afterwards.
A life?
You might not believe it, but I've actually got multiple lives. Back there, I had to sacrifice one of those lives to turn back time and to save you. You see, this girl with the ribbon that showed up in my dreams. She's the one who taught me how to do it.
That makes zero sense and kind of freaks me out, but Tama, I'm impressed.
Why are you impressed? He sacrificed himself for you and you're impressed about it.
I can only use my powers to protect the two of you specifically. And only the if you lose a fight, like what happened to you in the Merc Rift. Oh, the yeah. And I can always recover my lives if you stay here and let me the rest a spell. So, don't forget to give me a breather before I run out of second the chances.
Dude, you got it. Say no more. Rest yourself silly.
Yes,
What's
this
with
sir.
All the da, da,
Thanks, Tama.
Da, da, da.
We really owe you one. Especially Lon, who didn't have the good sense to listen before diving in.
Sockman, I'm pretty sure you'll be the one who's gonna scare me when you are Jason and stuff, trying to kill me. I'm not a PC able to do more than a YouTube word processing and basic word search. Ah, yeah. The thing with PC is that you have constantly have to upgrade them, so if you are falling behind, you'll be a little in trouble if you wanted to play any game. Although, I don't think Friday the 13th is that hard on the system.
Hey, who's that?
Oh.
What?
You mean
You're gonna
our new
kill
guest,
me first?
She claims to have gotten herself lost. Go say hello. She's quite the character.
Okay.
I thought there was only these
the real
two
question
people.
Is how she got here from the outside world when it's no easy trick.
Uh-huh.
She must have experience crossing between planes.
Oh, what is that thing? A safe spot? Oh. That's a safe spot. Oops. No, I want to say. Yes. I think Sockman just wants to kill me. That's why he keeps telling me to buy the game. I mean, isn't Friday the 13th on stream? On Steam, I mean? Where am I going? What? Oh, leave?
So, she's over at North Promenade.
Love and Lulz? Is there a way to equip my Mirages here so that I can get some items? Oh. Now! Oh, but it's okay. So the maximum stack is gonna be 2 Mirage with the main character.
Wow, she's so tiny. Is she a... what's the word again? Lilikin?
Chocobo Colina! Oh!
Oh, Chocolina.
Hello, and how are you?
From Final Fantasy XIII.
Good. More or less.
You know, what a nice quiet place.
There's no one here.
So who are the you?
Oh, you can call me Chocolatte.
Chocolatte? That seems so delicious.
I seem
delicious.
To have washed up here like
her.
A soggy yellow feather in a storm.
Huh? I do have this funny knack for winding up in strange places. Cool.
All right! Care to shop? I've got the goods. Chocoboco chain!
Okay, so basically she's taking the same role as in Final Fantasy XIII, which is make up a shot. She has always been a mystery to me as well, with her ability to cross the plane and dimensions. You are indeed trying to scare me. Oh, how dare you? Why would you do that? Oh, I'm so poor, I only have 107. I'm gonna save my things, my guild for later.
What kind of operation is this?
It's called a shop, dear. You're in luck. I find all kinds of stuff as I bounce from point A to point Q. I'm your Choco connection.
I think my computer should be able to... run Friday the 13th, since I have quite a powerful PC I just bought recently. Well, powerful is a word, it's not the most powerful thing on earth, but certainly it should be able to play Friday the 13th.
So hey, are you ready to head back to Grimoire?
But you have it on PC if I got it correctly, right? Since if I think it's on PS4 or Xbox One as well? Or something like that? So if I buy it on PS4, I won't be able to play with you, right, Sokman?
Show them yourself, Serapy! I didn't know it was you!
Hey, Mark. How are you doing today? And no, this is not on Switch, it's on PlayStation 4. The game is World of Final Fantasy.
Well, I don't remember you the raising me at all!
Who's this?
Oh, hi. I'm just your adorable local wind pixie, aka Seraphie.
Oh my good lord.
My hobbies.
This game is so adorable so far.
Let's see. Oh, I'm good at hoarding things. Yep.
Hoarding?
Hoarding. Why do you think I'm here? You must have tons of prismariums, more than you can handle, right?
Well, we're still working on it.
Uh-huh. You'll have scads of them before long. You're gonna need a place to unload.
Yeah, they are kind of bulky.
Well, who's got you covered? This pixie right here. Enicrow made me a special prism case that lets me keep all your prismariums safe. Just plunk the ones you don't need in and yoink the ones you
do need
out.
So she's the pocket center in which she keeps all the Pokemon and stuff?
From an alternate location with a suitably strong connection. Additional terms, conditions, and restrictions may apply.
Okay.
I'm not sure I caught every single word, but I guess I agree?
Oh yeah, this Prismarian belongs to one of my tribe. Treat it with the same boundless love and affection you feel for me.
Okay.
Seraphie's kind of a special the case.
She's just like hoarder. Yeah, she's the Pokemon Center. Welcome back, average gamer. Nine Wood Hills. What is that? I'm talking to her directly, but the case is also at your disposal in the Grimoire. Alright. A seraphone is a special device you can use to call your Seraphie and access your prism case remotely. Seraphie is not taking too keen on leaving Nightwood Hills, but thanks to Seraphone, you can still wrap in mirages while out on the go. Okay. having him but Melinda acting up tonight. Hey, Jamaican. Oh, she's a new mirage. Tiny winged pixie that makes its home in forests and other places of natural beauty. Okay, a good friend of Seraphie. In fact, she sometimes meets up with them to play cards and gossip. Oh my god. So be sure to treat them with the same boundless affection as Seraphie. Is that how you say it? Seraphie or Seraphie? Okay, I'm gonna take her with me. What should I name her? I'm gonna use a default. If someone can suggest a name for the next Mirages, I might change it. Now where should I be going? Oh, do I need to... But I can change it in battle, right? Oh, I don't have any. So I cannot stack a small size on top of a small size. Interesting.
Anyway, I think you should be able to manage on your own from here.
You mean you're the leaving us?
Yes, you handle things now.
Oh, okay, I the will!
It's cool. I'll lock this place down tighter than a Marlboro's bottle of mouthwash. That's a Seraphie guarantee.
You?
But where are you going now? Oh, well. Somewhere else, of course.
Why is your phone there?
That's not exactly very helpful. Look, we really need to ask you so many things. No, no, you'll figure it out. I can't do everything for you now.
Everything?
But you've barely done anything. Besides, every world has its own rules. Like water dousing fire, and light banishing darkness.
I think that's just called science.
Well, I designed mine to be so completely unbreakable that even I can't undo them.
Undo what?
The rules.
You're bad at explaining.
You're saying you can't help because that violates the rules of the world or something? Exactly.
But why is that? I mean, come on. Just who do you think you are?
Me? Oh, well... I'm God.
And I crow the God.
Bye.
Is this supposed to be an acronym or something?
Dude.
I guess we can't necessarily rule it out, but for somebody calling the cosmic shots, she seems kind of sub-benevolent.
Well, that's a new crow for you, so get used to it.
So, she really is God?
It's me. Anna Crow is Anna Crow, wouldn't you say?
Pretty the much.
Thanks for clearing it up.
Oh, you think I'm doing a good time? Great job of pronouncing names? Yeah, it could be, but most of the names that the Square Enix decided to use and the way to pronounce it, they actually use, I personally think, a pronunciation similar to what we have in French. So, Tidus, that's exactly how you would pronounce T-I-D-U-S in French. Yes, save my progress. What an eagle. Well, I mean, if she's a god, then a god should be all powerful, omnipotent. So I guess it comes with an eagle? Would that be a thing? No. Alright, let's move on. I wanna move on to something. Travel. Where should I be going? Regions? Oh, so I only have dungeons. Alright. change leaders. It's hard to learn for long haul right now. What's the difference between the two? The character and it has no effect on Roger's true future using all right.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time.
And whose fault is that?
Yay.
Oh,
shit. Whoop. Random battle. What is this thing? Fast forward? I'm gonna capture them now. Okay, so there's a way to override the automatic target. Okay. What is it?
That ought to do it.
Predictable.
I kill my Mirage. I wanted to capture him.
Oh, yeah, I want names.
Give me something.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Physical attack bear prism eternity. Got that. So how many mirages are there in this game? Transfigurations? Oh, tail punch in the jaw. My good lord. This hamster thing is so violent. Mamma mia. Ruby light, shining ruby. So what else should I be naming this mirage? I'll name it a Zero King if no one tells me. Zero King? Still no suggestions? Alright, it shall be a Seal Kim. I'm that old. Oh no, I saw it too late. Thank you. What? Nutter, nutter?
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
I already have a trouble with shades, so I don't want any of those. Die, what? Kill. It shall be forever named the Zeokin.
Please.
Don't worry about that. I work in a prison. I'm a correctional officer. I'll take good care. Of Azeel, Kim? In prison? No, I'm
Lon,
not putting that
don't
there.
Touch it this time.
I know. But could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you've fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. And if you'd happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in. Very good thing to keep in the mind.
Got it.
Yep, very good thing to keep in the mind, Lon.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake?
What? How many creatures are there in here?
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Hey, it's Azeel Kim again. Mamma mia. Die, Azeel Kim.
Yeah!
Good job!
Borrow some of a GPC game in a Farham Tarot. What? What are you doing with your GBC game anyway? Game Boy Color game. That's such an old thing. It's getting meta with me. Let's move. Is there a way to see what kind of creature is in the wood before I move on? So that I have to catch all of them?
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's all
Azeel Kim again. There is a Azeel Kim infestation. Dang.
That was a good fight.
Let's move on. The bridge overlook. So I need to come back here to get the behemoth, I guess. And I think we can catch that behemoth. What is this? Should I be dancing? Where'd that come from? That's behemoth. So I can catch it. Oops. He is. Lightning. Warrior of Light.
Chapter 2. Foretold by prophecy.
Already two chapters. I haven't done anything yet. Epic anime sequence for the intro. I do like the anime entrance. I wasn't expecting that though. I was expecting epic graphic from Square Enix, so it's a welcome change from their part to actually input an anime intro. And the music, like I said earlier, was quite on the point with the mood that this game is setting, which is quite light-hearted.
Hey sis, is that a town over there at the end of the bridge?
Yeah, and I don't know why, but something about it takes me back.
It's a Ninetale. What? Doom train?
Huh? Oh.
We're supposed to get on?
Absolutely! All the aboard!
Whoa, dude!
Hey, is that a cat to our head? See? Cactuar Express. Oh, I knew it was that. Let's park it here.
Sure.
A quarter way, so you haven't completed yet? Black Mage, White Mage, Hogwarts.
They're so tiny.
Whoa, pluck my needles. I don't know how long it's been since we've had
new passengers. Now that you mention Hogwarts.
Right, tickets, please. But I'm also the train conductor, so... tickets, please!
The conductor? Alright. If Tama can talk, then why not?
But the train tickets that we need
are right in here.
Right the hell?
Wow! Semi-lifetime passes, eh? Haven't feasted my eyes on one of these in a swell spell. Right then. Pleasant
Hogwarts journey. With my epic ones.
Where did those tickets come from?
Seems like it's also on Vita as well.
I was provided with everything we could ever need. Yep, yep.
Okay then.
So why a semi-lifetime pass? And not a lifetime one?
Never underestimate the power of Harry Potter. And for the people in the chat, if you can guess what one I'm holding, 10 points for you. It is indeed so hot though. Chocobo team. It's quite comfortable as well. With a little nook there so I can put my finger on it. So I can wield it quite easily. Cornelia!
Wow, this place rules!
Yeah, it's like something right out of a fantasy.
Because it is a fantasy.
Hey, Tama, why don't you hitch a ride?
Roger the Dodger!
Pardon. If I may ask, would you be kind enough to tell me what country you hail from?
Oh, us? We're,
Mirage is from the Hamushin Army!
Bahamu? What's a Bahamu?
Please try again.
Well, the Bahamutian Federation has a whole army of mirages in their employ.
Huh? Someone's made a whole army out of them?
Sounds just fine by me. Line them up nice and neat for us, so we can round them up.
Huh? Hey, what? Wait up! Mon!
Yeah, this one is actually Voldemort's one. You know, the big baddie in Harry Potter? It's his one.
Alright, you Bahamoos! So, what's your beef, huh?
You
the
make
evil
it sound
one
like
that I'm holding right now.
Yeah, Lon, don't you know what's at stake?
Right. Yeah, you. Die. Can I crush them? Oh, mamma mia. Oh, I haven't healed yet. Can I actually heal in this town? I wanna see what rhyme again. That's not what I wanted to do. My bra. Oh, I can catch them. I wanna catch them. It has never been a Final Fantasy for real. It was supposed, you know, the first one was actually supposed to be the last fantasy that Square's gonna make, since, well, you know the story, they sort of kinda went bad, so they were trying to make a last ditch effort and they called it the Final Fantasy. If it doesn't sell well, they basically will go bankrupt. Do a fox fight?
Not done yet!
Well, 15 chapters. You don't even count all those other Final Fantasy we're talking about.
Gotcha!
What? No, I failed. I'm just gonna remove this thing since it's so hot in my room.
Whoa! What the? What just happened? Why wasn't I able to imprison that mirage?
Didn't you see the light that's surrounding it? That means it's the beholden to another keeper.
The
87?
The
O?
The smell?
No! What I mean is, the mirage already has another the master.
Well, I like my
so
wand
until
a lot,
you give
though.
Their boss the old heave the hoe, you won't be able to claim it for yourself.
Yep, it worked out really well for them. Oh, defeating a mirage master would break its chain and allowing to imprison it. Alright. What is the master?
Fire whoever wrote that little hook in.
Lon, ixnay on the fourth wall stuff!
Giants.
Fourth wall.
Oh, whoops.
Are they Bahamutian soldiers?
But they drove the mirages off for us.
It's just like the prophecy, word for word.
But which one?
Well, we know how it ends.
Please, may I speak with you?
Huh?
Sure.
Two of you. You've traveled here from another world.
Oh, well, I wouldn't... I mean...
Actually, yes. I think you're pretty much spot on. And we're Mirage Keepers, too.
Lon, don't tell her!
Why not?
Face it, we're too awesome to try and hide it. I'm like, exuding all over.
Lon, you don't even know what exude means.
There is someone who'd like to have a word with you. Could you possibly... stop by Castle Cornelia.
talking about PS30.
So let's find this Casa Cornelius place.
When is there gonna be a PS5?
It's gotta be higher up.
Trailer, at least.
Well,
I was disappointed with E3 when they made the announcement for Xbox One X, but there were no PS5 announcement. And only the PS4 Pro. I mean, PS4 Pro is sort of like an upgrade to the PS4, but it's not there yet, so it's a system in between the two. So that's why I was a little bit disappointed. But I mean, it's still great though, but I won't be buying the PS4 Pro just for an upgrade to 4K. Oh, what is this thing?
Well, as I live in...
Right!
No, I don't want to board a train.
What's up, guys? Nice armor.
Leave them alone, please.
Princess Sarah!
Thank you for coming. Welcome to the Kingdom of Cornelia. I am Princess Sarah.
Wait, you're like a princess?
We had no idea! Oh my gosh. I am so sorry Lon acted like such a royal idiot.
I'm not royal.
Oh, and I'm his older sister, Rain. It's an honor.
Epic nostalgia with the music.
At first, I suspected that you might be agents sent here by
the first Final Fantasy music.
You stood up bravely against their mirages and kept
our town
safe.
It's a remix version, but still.
All of Cornelia thanks you.
Oh, I wouldn't say we were that brave. Really.
Stop, you're so modest. Still, the fact of the matter is, we didn't
PSVR?
Do anything all that outstanding.
It could be about a PSVR, but I mean, right now they aren't making that many games for the PSVR, and I don't see it for a very nearby future with so many games. Since there are still a lot of problems with the PSVR, like for example, people like me who are wearing glasses, it's
kind
of hard to put the goggles on top of it.
Oh, I am sorry.
And there are some people who are getting dizzy from the PSVR.
I will explain it from the beginning.
So there are still many issues that need to fix before promoting that further. I know there's a lot of goggles out there.
Let me explain that as well.
But
the majority of Grimoire's countries and municipalities have annexed themselves to the Bahamutian Federation under the rule of Brandalus, the Herald King. Cornelia, however, has continued to maintain its sovereignty. The Federation has made attempts to erode this stance countless times.
But we have held our ground, and now Bahamut has taken to armed provocation.
You mean like that mirage attack before?
Yes.
So where does this prophecy factor in?
The Azure Prophecy speaks of a divergence. When time begins its march anew, they shall return as visitors. Giants from the hills of a world not our own. Upon Grimoire, they will wreak two divergent futures. One that brings salvation, and the other ruin. An enigma to confound even the highest mind.
The Giants may wreak two futures?
Wreak, huh?
Not Greek.
Oh man, Tama, this prophecy's about you!
What are you even talking about? There's nothing wrong with the way I smell! You big the dummy!
Well, at least I'm dumber than you!
I'm sorry, Your Highness. I'm afraid there's just no hope for them. Oh. So, the giants from the hills. As in, Ninewood Hills? I guess it's one of those believe-what-you-want-to things, but yeah, so far, it does seem to match up.
Do you mind if I ask you a slightly awkward question? If this Federation is really so terrible, why have so many countries agreed to become members?
Most of the mirages in Grimoire, not all, but certainly most of them, are now firmly under the Federation's control. With such a powerful army behind them, citizens can go about their lives
without fearing the mirages that still roam free.
Dude, they control that many mirages? Seriously?
Yes! Dude.
Whoa.
Oh, dude.
King Grandmas's herald lieutenants, known as Sigwardas.
I don't know what she smells like.
So there was a queen.
Do you
of the
get
keepers?
Bad motion sickness as well
Sounds
from the VR?
Like she
okay?
was pretty powerful.
Yes, but that was more than a century ago.
So, sorry for the string of dumb questions, but if the Federation can guarantee that kind of absolute protection, wouldn't it be worthwhile to take them up on their offer?
It may seem wise, but you see, membership in the Federation involves following their laws and adoption of a heinous creed.
Heinous
it chills
creed?
Me right to the marrow of my bones.
That bad?
Yes. I beg you, see for yourselves. Once you have done so, well, you will understand.
All right, then.
Federation.
Now then, may I ask what
is
the
is that from the Final Fantasy XII game?
Well, whatever's going on out there, the only thing we can do right now is just keep rounding up more mirages, am I right?
Oh?
Apparently, at one time we commanded a whole legion of them. But somehow, we lost them along with our memories. So, we're hoping by getting the mirages back, we might stumble on some clues about our past.
That's right. So if mirages like those goblins are bugging you, we can lay down the smack.
Lay down the what?
I think what he's trying to say is we'll help you out, or at least in the best way we know how.
Oh, wonderful.
Lay down.
You
smack
have
down.
My thanks. Mine and all
like the rock.
Still, if we're going to be any help, don't you think we need to beef up our arsenal first? Because we can't put up much of a fight without some strong mirages.
Good point. Princess, do you know of any nearby places where strong mirages live?
Certainly. If you travel to the northeast of Cornelia, you'll find the Nether Nebula, a network of caverns inhabited by many wild mirages.
Ooh, nice.
Well, not at all. Savage mirages have been sighted in the nebula. You may well end up dead.
That's cool.
If
you get sick from everything.
Then please take the utmost caution.
He will, Your Highness.
I'm a little bit
Otherwise,
like that,
he's gonna be extremely
I
sorry.
I think it's about.
Wait a minute, why just me?
Partly because
what
of my
do?
Glasses. When you smoosh them, you sort of get distorted. So my vision is no longer as clear as it should be. And I get a little bit dizzy. That's why some of the Call of Duty game I'm not playing. John Cena. Mamma mia.
It looks like we'll need to wind our way down to reach the exit.
Seems that way. What a funny way to build a town.
Oh, it's not that strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, while we're here, why don't we ask around town and to see what we can find out?
I wanna grab that treasure. That's a treasure chest, right?
Oh, say, you wouldn't... You see, could I trouble you to please bring the... If you could.
What is an honor? Oh, I will accept that quest.
If I...
So the giants from the hills were...
Was that? How do I grab that chest? That? Aha! Interesting. Let's move on. Are there any other chests? Basically enables me to go back to the overworld.
We're back in Ninewood Hills.
You see, the gate here doesn't connect to just one. The area. All throughout Grimoire, you'll find places Safe the locations that lead back here. Open the way to come and the go as you please.
And how exactly do we do that?
You already the saw. Just walk up to the right place, and that's all it takes.
But surely a means of transportation that handy must come with a catch?
Not the catch! You can use the gate as the little or much as you like. What's more, time in here and time in Grimoire, they don't both flow at the same speed. So whatever crisis is going to down, you can put it on hold and kick back here till you're ready.
They Whoa. Even took care of
it's
that.
Like magic!
Yeah, really irresponsible magic.
Just imagine revisiting any place we've been! Call it the Super Porta Park!
Are you the kidding? That name definitely gets an F.
He deserves an H.
An H?!
Get an
H. Grades only go down to F!
Extra, extra. Read all about it.
For a second, when I thought they mentioned the F, I thought they meant the fuck.
In case you're wondering, you can use the prism piece anywhere you find one of these gates.
Oh, I think I would get it now. Gates are the what you meant when you talked about a strong connection.
Huh? Oh, right, right. That's the gist of it.
Okay, to the Nether Nebula.
No, I wanna go back there. Yes. So how can I actually recover my HP? Oh, so my HP is back to normal? Alright. So basically the moment I go back there, my HP is gonna be fully healed? Is that how it works? Jumpu! Oh no, that's a guard there. What is there? I wanna talk with the Choco. Of
chapter 3.
Oh, chapter 3 already.
Old acquaintances.
How many chapters are there in this game?
She said the Nether Nebula is somewhere northeast of Cornelia, right?
Time to go hustle and rustle a little mirage muscle.
Just don't hustle so much that you get yourself lost, okay? I might just leave you there. Don't push it.
Okay.
I want to probably would land. First dungeon hype.
Be the careful. The mirages in here are a lot the stronger than any you faced the before.
Yeah, let's not mess around in the Never Neba thingamabob.
Nether Nebula. Do you think you can do something about that habit of forgetting the name of virtually everything?
Nah, Bob, isn't that in Star Wars?
Oh, here's another gate.
What? I don't need the gate.
That's
right
the right. Gates that usually turn up in towns or at the start of most mirage-infested areas.
Let's
you never
kill
have
the
to travel far
boss.
To visit a place you've been.
Kill that
Whenever
boss.
You want to get from point the A to point the B, just use the gate as a handy little shortcut.
A shortcut, huh?
So, like, if we wanted to go back to Cornelia right this instant, we could just take this gate back to Ninewood Hills, then we can take the gate from there to Cornelia. You see? All in all, it makes for a pretty short shortcut.
Yeah! If it were hair, you'd have to call it... You'd have to call it a buzz cut!
Okay.
Buzz cut. Lan is so punny. What is a Libra Miraju? Hello? just go back into my chibi form?
Man, I love a good adventure. Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
Can do it.
Imprison!
Yay! So how can I change? Is that a way to change during battle? Whoever I caught? It totally should be a thing. So what should be this Mandragora's name? I won't be using Zeokim again. I mean, all of my Mirage is gonna be Zeokim if you let me. Or some Crystal, but hey, I'll let you guys choose. This game is truly like a, I guess, a merge between Pokemon and Kingdom Hearts. The storyline is quite close so far to Kingdom Hearts, where you have to travel between worlds and worlds in order to unlock other stuff. But you also have the catching the Mirages, the Pokemon part, which is what seems like the Pokemon thing, and I understand the comparison about it. So I'm gonna name my Mirage. You got one? What do you get? You got a name for him? What's it gonna be? Franti? Greeny? Puffy? Pendapom? Oh, I can see that.
Yeah, fine. Yeah, just behave yourself.
Yeah, I'll give you Pendapom. Chat is slow. I want a stack. I'm gonna change this one to Wazeokin. Yeah, I don't know. Is there something over there? I don't know what's happening with YouTube, but the chat is kind of buggy and laggy.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go.
Oh. This was so hard. Plus, I'm gonna attack. No. Die.
Yeah.
No, I haven't set up this delayed in such a huge gap. I mean, there's always the 10 second delay, I guess, as with any streamers and stuff. So I don't know. It's not intentional from my part, if that's what you're wondering. Take this. Yay! Oh no, I'm gonna get hurt. Get faster. Attack! Die.
We did it!
I did set it up correctly, so it's a slow chat. Yeah, people been having a problem, like I said earlier, with their YouTube chat, especially with some of the browsers, like Google Chrome, for example. It does have some freezing issues for many people. Mini golem. What should I be naming him? I'm gonna name him Ernie. But Ernie is a whale though. Rarely do you watch live, but it's sometimes fun. I mean, my first viewing experience with a live stream was in fact with RyuCar. It was way back when he has way much less sub than he is having right now. And I found that my first experience was quite good with Ryu, since he is so welcoming. He has his own charisma and stuff. So from then on, I move on, keep watching other streamers and stuff for a year or so, and then for some opportunities, I decided to start streaming. So yeah, I just started like 2 weeks ago, if you came from the Ryu raid. So I'm not very experienced with this streaming thing yet, so there's a lot of room for improvements. But so far, I think the most important thing is that I am enjoying myself right now. So yeah, I might continue on streaming a little bit more, but we shall see when school starts. I might get a little bit more busy, my streaming schedule will be reduced a little bit more, but I think I'll still continue on to do some streams and stuff. But who should I be, Rocky? I'm gonna call this one Rocky. Seems like a rock. Yeah, we all remember those days, right? The moment I input a Mario Maker level, he gets to play it, since there were not that many people submitting levels to him.
This dungeon is way more dungeon-y than I thought.
Am I a pool lurker? I'm
Did
quite
you know
active right
that
now.
Originally, dungeon referred to the biggest tower in a castle? It's what they called the castle keep.
How long has it been since I've heard Rain go off on one of her educational rants? She must be pretty upset.
But why is that?
The more upset she gets, the more she tries to cover it up by spouting random trivia.
You know where the word trivia comes from?
Sis, I think we're good.
Jumping. Oops. So many pandas. They all get done. My manner is nice, but now it's nice for you to say that. I do try to enjoy with all my viewers and stuff, but like I said, right now I have quite a small amount of viewers on my stream, so it's easier compared to, let's say, when I grew bigger. Like Ryu stream, like I always wonder how Ryu interacts with their viewers, since there are so many people who are spamming things.
Yeah!
Good job!
What, you were lurking? It's all good. I am my lurker. I am quite the lurker myself, so. I want that thing. Oh, I get to go up there and drop back down, I believe. A slick stone. So what do you want, you? Oh no, go up there.
Gimme, gimme!
Gimme, gimme! Yes, give you the slick stone.
Are you kidding me? Mirages can stack too?
Yep, you're not the only ones who get way the stronger when you're piled up.
No, I want to
Do their abilities change when they're stacked to them?
What?
Afraid the self. Which means somebody needs to stop underestimating the enemy before he defines himself up to his neck and some.
Mamma mia.
Okay.
At least he knows the warning's meant for him.
Hurts? It was just you in the chat? I'm quite lucky, in fact, to start with a boom, I guess. My well, Ryu card exploded, but thanks to Ryu, my channel sort of had like a mini explosion, I guess. Most people don't start with 100 subs, I think, and I'm very grateful for the Ryu raid and many other people who will support, who are going to support this channel as well. I grew quite fast, and I just don't know how to thank all these people who are watching my channel. I never thought that I would be having 100 subs by my second week, even my first week actually. So at first I thought I might be talking to myself for a little while before people will notice me. Well, Jonio, you have to get a blue here first. How are you doing, Blue? Jonio? What? Are you trying to say Kennys are all about chess? Mamma mia.
That was a good fight.
That wasn't so bad.
I keep forgetting about Mirage War. I'm gonna level up my Zeokin. Zeokin, what do you have for me? So Libra, that's a good many abilities. You get punch. Okay, I wanna a Zeoped. Yay. Yes. That seems good. Subdue. Oh, it takes 4 SP. Look, Mirage Ball can access new transfiguration Mirage Ball. So, level 10 or higher. Should I be getting this subdue thing or should I take punch? See, Kim can throw a punch. So panda palm. I am leveling you up. I have 4 SP, so I wanna throw and the leaf dagger, what is that? Inflict physical wind damage. Oh, that seems like a good ability, so I'll take that. And what else do I have? I'm gonna see the sylph one. What does she have? Oh, doesn't give me much of a choice here. So she's a healer. Inflict magical damage and restore an equal amount of HP. Okay, so she's basically a magic healer. Raise agility. I cannot do it, I don't have enough SP. Tama. Oh, I wanna raise. Oh no, I need more. So get cure next so that I'll be able to heal myself instead of relying on potions. And did I level Choco Chick? Did I? Nope. Oh, I can anyway. No asking for subs. What? I'll let that slide, Jonio. Hey, I want this one. Descent. Oh no, I should have went up there first. Gosh darn it. Well, not exactly on the playlist. Before streaming, we'll just concentrate a little bit.
Not done yet.
Imprisonment. But I mean, before that, I sub to a channel because they make interesting content, not only because of what they have but for a playlist. So, Jacksepticeyes, or maybe PewDiePie, I guess.
There!
But YouTube is sort of evolving right now to, I guess an entirely streaming platform, if I can put it that way. Since less and less people are going to make video, I guess. Which is a sad fact for me. In some other channel as well, CEO Kim, so it's pretty much because
well,
of that. That as well.
Oh, yeah.
I guess people do like to sub to, well, popular channels mod. Like for me, before I actually start streaming, people have already subbed to me, like 16 people or something like that, and I'm not even talking about Sarah, which has like 100 subs before she starts streaming. So I didn't have any content. I don't even have a playlist of my own before I actually start streaming. So I guess people do like that for some odd reason. Don't ask me to explain why, I don't know. Now I gotta go all the way back. Because why not?
Okay, here we go!
I won't hold back!
Look at him, you're such an old dude. Catch that big dude now? Is that possible? Huh, I wanna see. Libra, the copper node. I wanna catch it. Aha. Hurting me. How old? Die. Sorry about that. Take that. No, I didn't want him dead. Catch him, catch him.
Go!
Like a cat?
That was a good fight.
All right!
Nostalgia struck. Memories of a good time. He does look a little bit like a cat, though. I know what I'm gonna name him. I'm gonna name him Hector. Validate their own interest if a popular YouTube's like the same thing as them, I think. Yeah, but I mean, isn't that oxymoron? If you are seeing a mod in a channel that you like, it already is a proven fact that the mod will like the channel that you like. Since they are mod, there. And usually when they are modding and plays, the message gets around, so the people who are in the same community sort of, you know, gets together. And I use a Hector. Well, I guess I can understand that it sort of helps you with the finding related contents. Oh my god, there are other things. Why is there so many shits here now? There are more and more physical damage on machines we're gonna pick up. Okay, inflict magical fire. I wanna catch that flying thing.
This is it!
Classic. Oh no, 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 I don't wanna. Ow! Why doesn't Zeokin have any abilities? Zeokin, you need to get good. Keys? Oh no. This is not Breath of the Wild. No kisses, thank you very much.
Die.
I'm gonna attack this little mandragora. Nope, I haven't got this one.
No.
The copper gnome, I got it, but I wanna get the flying eyeball thing. What I'm gonna do is a little bit of fire, but I'm gonna die. And I wanna see what that means. Breath of the Wild.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
A breath of the morning, if you prefer, which can be quite wild in the morning, if that's what you are wondering. Floaty eyes. This will be a finch. Nah, I won't. No. What should I be calling? It's gotta be. But this is not a finch, it looks more like a bat. One eyes? Cyclops? What do you guys think? What should I be calling this thing? I could call it a Michael Arm. Oh, is that a gymnasium? Batman? Flyball? Insta-kill? Fantasy keys. It cannot take all these characters. There's no way. I like FF keys though. So I'm gonna name it that FF keys. Whoops. Flyball. Name it a fly ball. Shy Clops? Doesn't look shy at all. I'm just standing up since I have been sitting for a while. My back started to hurt. I'm kinda old. Sorry about that. Grandpa Kenny, he's getting old. You can see my torso. Cannot even do a hypnosis. What the hell? Zeo can. What? He's my strongest Pokemon. Aha! Now, should I be doing punch? Or inflict non-lethal? neutral physical damage. Alright. I'm gonna go grab something to drink because my Coke is kind of empty, so be right back, guys. Longer than 10 minutes? I guess I could. I'm taking a little break as well. So I'll be able to concentrate a little bit on the chat with you guys. It's getting quite hard sometimes. You let the dogs out. A pee pee break for the doggo. Still be reading the chat, and I'm making a mess out of every single thing now. What the fuck? Ow, ow, ow. Joachim had? I forgot. Who let the dog fell? Woof, woof, woof. It was a Joachim. Woof, woof, woof. Is that how it goes? Am I starting a new career as a singer? Just joking. I don't have any time for singing. If I start singing, you guys might all be going away far, far away. It's a quite a little potent weapon. Auto-tune? I like it natural. And believe me, even auto-tune wouldn't be able to fix it. That's for sure. I don't like my voice. Actually. I tend to crack a lot. And it's not very smooth and sexy, even if I tries to, and even if my life depended on it. I just realized it's quite nice outside, not too hot, it's not raining. Hey Doc Litton, how are you doing tonight? Let's go. Let's tackle. I guess I'm at the end of the dungeon. So, I'm gonna try to see whether I can catch any more mirages before I go on. I believe in the next room he's gonna be a boss. I like it natural. Of course, everyone likes it natural.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go.
Go. Die. You see, with me and RPG, I like to grind a little bit before I actually go and tackle the boss so that I don't get whacked and killed so easily.
Alright!
Whoa, whoa, stoppers. Your niece and nephew came. The uncle do something to the niece and the nephew. Let you play with them. Preemptive strike. Oh, there is such a thing as well, isn't it? You can die. You can also go die. Die. Oh, I got that before. Yeah, yeah. Oh no.
We did it.
Good job.
I think I want to get cured before I actually move on to the boss. That way, I can heal myself during the battles. It might help quite a bit instead of relying on potions. So, a little bit of grinding. Alright, thank you for stopping by. Delete escape out of control.
Opportunity knocks.
I'll definitely, I should be streaming tomorrow. Maybe roughly at the same time. I think tomorrow I'll continue on with this game since I'm enjoying this game quite a bit so far. And I personally think that this game is good streaming material since it doesn't have too much downtime.
That was a good fight.
Unlike Final Fantasy XV, which has so much downtime in between battles when you are traveling, it's still quite a good game. So tomorrow I'm gonna set up another event actually to see what time I'm gonna do it, but it should be almost the same time if I'm not working tomorrow. Sometimes in my workplace, they are missing a lot of people, a lot of correctional officers, so they call me home to see whether I can go and work. And I do need some money and time actually, so I might be working tomorrow. 1 AM or 10ish? It's midnight for me. I think it's in the same time zone as I, which is midnight right now for me. But I still go on a little bit more with this game. Stop hurting. Good leap. Yeah. I missed. Don't hurt me, apple. That hurts. If you haven't joined my Discord channel yet, which is in the description, I'll be making an announcement there tomorrow at the specific time I'm gonna do it. So, I'll see you then. Jump, jump, jump. How do I accelerate battle?
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
A little bit more before they all level up.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
I don't see any new mirages. I think I got it all. Ow. Oh, is the type of terrain will make a new type of mirage spawn? So for example, there was some water floor.
We did it!
Oh, wait!
I actually walked there. Will new thing come up? I don't know. See, let's try. Quick. Your game, I choose you.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Battles before Tama levels up. Come on. SP only. I need more than that. Choco chip. Flyball. What do you have? Hypnosis. Alright. HP plus. I don't give a shit. Flutterfly. Oh. How do I use that? Alright, I'm gonna flutter. And what else is silk? Agility, subdue. Alright. Choco cheeks. What do you have to offer? No. Cure. Does Tama have a cure as well? So I need 2 more SP for a cure. What is my visit. What? Apple cinnamon rice krispies? And you're not even sharing? I want some. I want some. Hold on a second.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Sure, sure, that's fair. What kind of dog do you have, Zeokin? I forgot. I think I asked you once. Was it a Rottweiler? Ugh, my nose is so itchy. What the hell? Ow. A pit bull. Mamma mia. Kill, 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 kill.
I've got this.
Epic pit bull. Might as well heal myself a little bit before going to the boss.
Well, that ought to do it.
I need one more. A dark corridor? Oh no, that's not the boss. But there are still more dungeons. What is this thing?
What's this for?
It's a strange switch that responds to mirages.
Really?
The mirages you imprisoned inside these caves should be able to help you out.
Really? Puzzling switch, like the one you have here, responds to the mirage you stack on top of them. You need to use mirages with the right combined weight and elemental resistance to solve them. But once you do this, trigger a change in the environment. Alright. So what is Earth resistance 50 or greater? Okay. How do I know their weight? Oh, it says on the other side. So Zeokin has a weight of 3 with 25 of resistance. So if I stack 2 of those, I should be able to move on. Right? I'll use a Zeokin. And then I don't have any large. I need What is a Hector? So Flyball has a resistance, and my Hector has 75 of resistance with a weight of 8. He's quite heavy, so it should do. Activate! There are some puzzles elements in it as well. Interesting. Interesting.
A new path! Check out that switchcraft!
What? Minecraft? Switchcraft.
Yep. Now we know switch way to the go!
Switch.
Whichever one of you thinks you're being clever is about to get a knuckle sand switch.
What?
Ugh. Did I just get owned?
Did this game actually advertise for the Nintendo Switch? On a PS4 game? How bold.
Hey, Tama. Weird question.
Bold.
How come all this really useful, well-presented information keeps popping into our head?
What? Ow.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
Tag. Ow. Yeah. Oh no, I missed. That is not fair. This game has so much puns.
Okay!
That was a good
one. That wasn't so bad.
I'm getting rich. 841
gifts. Oh, that? I guess in a crow's.
And what is this thing? 5 of 75 or greater? I'm gonna use the same combo. It's gonna be easy. See you, Kim! And this will be a Hector! What they will be opening.
Dude,
up
really?
For...
Here I thought I was some kind of soup.
Bird hammer?
I hate.
I know. It's so sad.
Whoa! Hey now, come on! You don't have to look that brokenhearted when you say it.
Ladies and dummies first!
Look who's here!
You guys are so dead. I'm getting too OP for this cavern. You better have a boss very soon. They'll be dead before long. Abilities with a cure. Full HP.
We did it!
Predictable.
Level up. Move. Jesus. Huh. Wow, this cavern is so big. Where am I? So I can go. Oh, now's a safe point. Alright, let's go down there first. What was that supposed to mean? What? How can I get passed through here? Mm. Hypnosis, Whisper, Leaf Dagger? What? I'm confused. Can Hector do something about it? Earth damage? Throw stone? Level 35 or higher? Double smash? 4? Protect? I'll use protect. Ye shall not pass, I cannot pass at all. Can Panda do something about it? I doubt it. Photosynthesis. Mandragorafism. Versasopo. What is that thing? Right. Move on this one. Slam. Shake. Is it possible? Gonna shake that thing. The Earth Hammer? But I need it for a quest. I mean, I could use an Earth Hammer, but I need it so I cannot use it for the quest. Oh well. Probably some epic secrets over there. What is that? Oh no, that looks so terrifying.
What's this?
Oh, that's not the good.
Not the good.
This is the called a threshold. Mirages that create them to mark their territory. When you see a threshold, you better watch out, because the mirages inside are extremely the powerful. And the worst part, if you cross it and lose a fight the inside, I can't use my powers to rewind time and extricate you.
No extrication? Guess we'd better be extra careful then.
Oh my god, yes. The pun in this game is so epic.
Anyway, it sounds like if we're going
in,
we better go in fully prepared.
That's the for sure. And don't forget to save your progress too.
What? Breaking the fourth wall? Okay, powerful mirages can create their own sphere of influence known as the threshold. Tama can rescue Rain and Lan from defeat while inside an enemy threshold. To put it simply, losing a battle against these powerful enemies is instant game over. Oh no. Remember to save your game and get prepared before entering a threshold. Another thing to know, powerful mirages bind themselves to the thresholds, which means that a mirage inside its own thresholds can be imprisoned. However, defeating a mirage will cause the threshold to shatter, so the next time you encounter it, you might just be able to imprison it. So basically, I have to fight it twice before I can actually catch them. So, customize your shot, cannot help you, blah 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 blah. Okay, that I already know. So that's what it means to have a hammer. Later on, in order for me to come back here and catch that epic boss, whatever that creature is. Did I save? I think I saved. Just to make sure. I never know whether I have saved or not. Uploading, I don't want to upload. Let me.
Move on.
Oh, there are two things in here. One looks like fire and ice. So it's gonna be you fighting Shiva? What is that black thing in the middle?
Be careful!
A Shiva? Oh, Odin? Ramu? If we...
Oh, I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
Now let's pick the Pokemon.
What's this?
Well, look who's back.
Bulbasaur, the Squirtles.
Ah, the Half-Bites.
And Pikachu.
Hail and well met.
Hail and Wellmet? That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
So they know.
Oh, you're
them.
Having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Nope.
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order. If you seek to command the three of us again, then demonstrate your strength now or else be destroyed!
Die!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Ramu the wise.
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
What?
Mon does set the bar low.
Like what? Limbo the bar low.
Huh? Ah, I see.
What?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us to keep things nice and fair?
Let me pick one of you.
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us and
I knew it.
Wisely.
It's like
choose
Pokemon. I have to choose one
Time
of them.
Certainly
what
has
the hell?
Not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now... Let's see.
Huh? Wait, get what?
Who should we be choosing now, guys? An ice Pokemon, a fire Pokemon, or a lightning Pokemon? I'll let you guys decide as to which one I should be tested on by. Shiva, Ramu, or Ilfred? So I assume that would be the one that I won against, that I win and get to use. So an ice type, a lightning type, or an Ilfred the fire type. It is like Pokemon. It's totally Pokemon. So, who should I be using? Ilfred the Fire? So, Zeokin wants me to use Ilfred Fire. Why not Shiva? She's kind of sexy. Or the Wisdom type, which is Ramu. He's the coolest looking one. Alright. Ilfred it is. Ilfred it is.
Choose me! I know you've missed it. Step now into the searing embrace of my hellfire!
Oh, stop. He's roaring!
Careful! He looks like he's all muscle!
Alright!
Let's turn up the heat!
I think he's got that part covered.
He's all fire, of course he got that part covered.
Not done yet!
But I don't have anything of ice elemental. Or water as well. So he has 100% elemental resistance against fire. Helmet resistance, he's resistant to every single thing. He has 3000 HP. Mamacita. So, what kind of ability do I have? I only have channel element earth, which doesn't do much. Medium strength of a hat. Hypnosis. No, but he's neutral to all of those. Gosh darn it.
See how you like this. Here goes!
144. That is not a lot. Even my simple attack hits more than your earth. What the hell? What a weak sauce. I am in fact a little bit more faster than my Euphrin. Oops. I'm just gonna spam attacks. Take that. That was so anticlimactic. Mamma mia. You did cook the egg. It became a chopable. Got it.
Come on.
Oh, I'm so winning this battle. Way too easy. I should have taken all three of them. They are no match. Die. Piece of cake. I feel so rich right now. That was way too easy.
Enough. I have seen my fill for one day.
That was fun, for what it was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! I'm a Hulk waiting to happen.
So long. We shall meet again.
Well, hey. Our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now.
Let's see you, Suga. What? They are running away. Oh, what did I do that for?
Huh?
All these efforts for
this?
What?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks though like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I got scammed.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
I wanted the Ilfrid. I killed him. I won fair and square. No. Fire. Who should I be naming this for? This is actually the one day. For the people who don't know, I also play on my iPad mobile game, Final Fantasy Record Keeper. This is actually a model made with one of the weapons for Reigning Lan. I believe it was Lan who wielded this mirage as a weapon, a throwing type weapon. Since it's fire, I'm gonna name it Ayantu. Yantu. Into any form and size you unlock with this one catch, you can only do this from the prism case. If you're not anywhere near a gate or save, you can close or feel okay. Unique abilities. So know some mirage of unique abilities that are shared between transfig form, Tama secret member, super fox dimensional Tama beam. What the fuck is that? But what if the Tama beam is psychic with laser eyes? Eyes laser that would eradicate all foes. Eye laser that would burn her cute little retina. Eye laser that would be exceedingly painful. Shame on you, wishing for that. Let's look into getting Thomas a tail laser instead. Mamma mia.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
What? There's a female doggo. Is that a female Yantu?
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia before the Bahamutians get any funny ideas.
We gotta go all the way back.
You can head to Ninewood Hills right then now if you want to.
Huh?
Now that the boss has been the bested, I can make you an exit gate right here and now.
Take
you back to Ninewood Hills, and from there, Cornelia's easy.
Thanks to the buzz cut.
Oh my god.
I remember.
Those are epic big eyes.
You don't get shortcuts much the shorter than a buzz cut. Wait! Unless you buzz the buzz cut, and then the one have you got?
I think at that point, you call it a bald cut.
A bald cut? What the hell? Yes, I will in this save my progress. So that means if I come back here, I can get the other type of lesser Pokemon of other elements, like ice or lightning? Is that how it works? I wanna try though. Yeah, I'm gonna... Yantu. Oh my god, Yantu has so many forms. Seems like an epic. Seems like an epic Pokemon. Fire Magic Plus. He's a magic type as well. So Yantu is quite suitable as a name. Blaze, magical fire. It's a Yantu. I will use a Yantu. Yantu, Yantu. And Tama, I'm sorry, but I will use Yang Tu instead. Yes!
Just head the back to your room in Ninewood Hills whenever you want to rest up and the...
Back to my room? Where's my room?
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty!
What stones?
Oh! Those are the called Mirage Jewels!
What?
They're specialty items made by isolating a Mirage's ability.
Prism Cave?
If either the one of you equips them, you'll be able to wield whatever the abilities they hold.
What?
The right Mirage Jewels with the right to stack can make for a powerful combination.
Where's my room? What the hell? I'm confused. So there's a place there? Where does that lead to? The twins room, aha! Oh, they have such a cute room. Oh my god, that looks so much like PS1. Did you guys see this? Oh, they even have mini games? Oh, I have nothing in love. I want my PS1. And this one? I'm not leaving.
Need something?
I just wanna rest. It is indeed a nice place.
That face! Oh, I hate walking everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
What?
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just some news you may find of interest.
She's so rude.
It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
What's a
steak? Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on
the
menu?
Steak.
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg them on like that!
You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
Now I'm hungry.
All we've got is scrambled.
Is he okay? I want something
to eat.
Just
tell us about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys. Yep.
Gooey doohickeys? I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
Oh my god.
We are not talking about food!
Oh.
I wanna eat the food!
Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun.
You, Kim.
Nice one, Lon.
Oh.
Where's your dog?
Don't tell me you thought he was serious!
I'm hungry.
I realized something just now. We can never leave Lon and Seraphie alone together.
Nothing good could come of it.
Joking. Silver Park? What is... Oh, this is Silver Park? Oh, this is one last play I haven't been to? What? Chocolina!
Why not? Welcome!
Is there weapons I can equip? Pick me up! Flash bombs. Drink powders. Wagon? Why? Everything's so expensive. I don't need to buy anything yet.
Have a fantabulous day!
You sure you don't wanna check on Doggo? And let the canny borrow a pit bull?
If the one of your mirages has learned the stroll ability, it will follow you around in the field, just as the lawn is you included in your lineup. Speaking of the witch, I have that ability too. So if you always the one to adore of Otama.
I don't want you. Alright, let's go back to No Town. Thank you, Cornelia.
Chapter 4. A Legendary Warrior.
I'm already at chapter 4.
Okay then, let's check in with Princess Sarah.
How many chapters
are there? It's the Bahamutian Army!
Oh no.
What? They're here already?
Oh no. Why does this gun look so familiar to something? What?
They're setting up camp! Right outside of town!
They're building things so fast? How? I wanna have that ability.
Rain! Long!
Perfect timing! We were actually just on our way to see you!
Help me.
What?
If they've established a camp near our gates, then clearly they must intend to finish us once and for all.
So what now?
It seems to me we're going to have to nip this little problem in the butt.
Hmm? What do you propose we do?
We should take the fight to them.
Well said, but as things stand, Cornelia simply does not have the manpower.
If you can just buy us some time,
I'll arrange a dino
we'll do the rest.
Huh? True.
Me and
Rain it's true.
Sneak up on their boss and take him out.
It does look a little bit like the dino gun. I wonder why I saw
is
something
really
familiar. It's not.
Well, he may not exactly look it,
is that
but Lon's pretty good in a
Final
fight.
Fantasy?
Thing is, he used to get picked on for being such
I'm
a pipsqueak.
Confused.
Please, as if you were ever any taller than me.
Oh, well, I might have made up the pipsqueak part, but he definitely did get picked on. I think that maybe the other kids were a little creeped out by our arms.
I thought they didn't have any memories of
still,
way back then.
We were always kind of proud that we look like this, because it meant we were just like our mom, right?
I guess.
Now they have memories of their past.
So, let's talk more about Long getting picked on. Boy,
plot
did they make him cry. But, after I whipped him into shape, he never lost
this
a fight again.
Total plot
wonderful. But that's not because he turned into some kind of bully-destroying machine. He just literally never picked a fight he couldn't win. Really? His threat assessment skills were uncanny. He always knew the odds. Call it natural cowardice.
Hey, watch it.
So long. How about it? Do you think we can beat those guys?
Piece of cake? Well, not a piece of cake. More like a very large sliver of cake.
Well, there you have it. So, are you willing to trust us?
Very well, then.
Kill them.
We
kill
must
them.
Act. It is only a matter of time before the Federation completely overruns Cornelia.
Not on my
we
watch,
will fight
Princess.
And place our faith in the Mirage Keepers.
What a weird thing to remember. I know someone bullied Lon, but why can't I remember who?
Oh, so the memories is coming back to her, is that how it is? Oatmeal. Why are we talking about food again? I'm already so hungry. Now?
Hello there. Are you the keepers from the prophecy? I'm Captain of the Cornelian Army 1st Brigade. Princess Sarah has appointed us as vanguard.
sexy voice.
We have been informed of the particulars. We'll time our feint to when the two of you storm the field.
The voice doesn't match the princess look? It could be the case, I guess. I mean, with translations and stuff, maybe they made it in such a way that it doesn't match. I don't know. They could have picked a better one. It doesn't bother me though. Hey, where did the one who needed the earth travel go? What?
I'm certain.
Where did he go? I thought someone needed an earth drum.
The goblin.
Where did they go? Oh, come on. Oh, just like that? Oh. I thought I had to see the person who gave me the quest beforehand. But obviously. Well, I mean, I'm also a tiny little thing. Yoo-hoo. See how cute I am. Whatever, I'm not gonna save, I'm gonna go hardcore.
Where's the goblin camp?
Oh, up on that hill. Come on!
This thing? Comedic effect? Sure. Oh my god, this is such an epic war.
Cornelia's soldiers are fighting as hard as they can.
Let's hurry up. It's so cute. The cutest war ever.
Okay.
The wish and boosh.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Is there some dead people there? Oh no. You're scaring me.
Okay, here we go!
I won't hold back!
I already have those things. I don't know what those. Damn. So. Huh. I still cannot control the camera, it's annoying me. Oh, I'm on top of you. So a fixed camera mode. Where should I be going? Is there something here?
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Seems awfully familiar.
What is familiar? Let's just get. Oh. some mercy crumb. Daddy got me my own diary. That's you, the thing I'm writing in. He said my brother is just going to collect dust. So I need to be a good big sister and write enough for both of us. Well, my brother might be a lazy doofus, but don't worry, diary. I'll make sure to give you a lot of attention, man. Could it be that it's her diary she's collecting? Interesting. Oh no, dead people. Ah.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Is there a way to make this a battle go a little bit faster?
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
In the options. No. Oh, that's a goblin. Oh no, he's dying.
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close.
Aha.
What? B.O.?
Stop it.
Why is she so missing so often? Oh, I did something to make it faster.
Alright!
That wasn't so bad!
Just holding R1 will make the battle go faster. Well, that saved me sometimes. Yay, I won.
I should have known.
Three potions.
I should have known that wasn't for.
I feel like a hero.
Let's begin.
That was a good
time. Oh yeah.
No. All right.
Oops. The enemy
commander, whatever. They are no match for the mighty Kenny. This place first, they'll make a U-turn about it to see where there are some secret epic treasures around there. Oh no. Oh, what? Oh, interesting. So I need to attack the Bahamutian soldiers, and maybe I can get them to release them afterwards?
Nice knowing ya!
Bye bye!
Get ready.
You're done!
Yes.
Imprison.
Hey Retro Gaming 81, I see those big lurking eyes. Yay! I got
it. Alright!
Good job!
I got a new mirage. Don't rockabye this baby or you'll be sorry when it counters those horn of plenty sharps. You probably have some theory about it. This would turn into when it grows up. Those theories are quite correct. Okay. It has horns. So I'll name it Sarah. How am I doing today? I'm doing fine.
Oh.
What? You are soldiers, you're not cut out for battles? Oh lord.
Are you okay?
Oh,
we got this!
Oh lord. Oh my god, eyes gouge. They are so violent, they wanna gouge my eyes out. That is not it, I can see. Easy peasy.
Well, that ought to do it.
Predictable.
Good timing. Some of my soldiers swore.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. Knowing her. Still, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on.
Up ahead,
you will find a Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Yes.
Cool. Let's do this.
Let's kill everyone. What? Can I get down there? What? Oh no. What? Aww, I thought the piece of land was lame. Oh, I wanna go back down there, hold on. Hold on a second. Let's make a U-turn. Oh.
Here we go!
What? Libra. I think I need to unstack myself. Also unstack myself. Defense. I might let do a little attack. Haha. Defense. Oh no! What? and pretty. Come on, catch him. Catch him, catch him, catch him! Yay! I know what
no
I'm gonna
do.
Good job!
It's gonna be a Ducklitten. Oh, I don't have any places left. Confirm name, my Black Neck. That's so racist. Duck. Ducklitten? No. Space Litten. Oh no. No, there's not enough space. So 10 characters, the maximum character you can have for Mirage. I wanna take the Mirage with me, so I am sorry. Okay. I'll leave you with Seraphine. Let's go back there, since I've done goof. Zoroark? As in the Pokemon Zoroark? It does look like a Zoroark. But this one does not talk though. Hey Doodle King, how are you doing? I believe it's the second spelling that's good, Zeokin. What? Ow! I'm gonna... Come on, kill them!
That was a good fight!
Oh, wait!
So I thought you were gonna miss the stream, Doodle King. How are you doing? Doom 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 doo doom.
Unga!
Unga!
How humiliating!
What kind of person does that Unga thing? Goblin Plunge, seriously?
All right.
Are you actually using Prom as well, Michael? Basically, I can set. I'm playing space for free Mirage. You play the gun bizarre to give you an otherwise fury free access. Okay. Chocolate Mart. So I can buy ability seeds and plant it.
Keep up! Keep up the good work!
Oops. Ow. little bit of my cure ring ability.
You did it!
Good job!
Well, you're using Firefox, huh? Jump boot. Let's go back up there so far. Gosh darn it. And I'm glad I went back there since I got a cure seed. I don't care. I already have you. The good one.
No trouble at all.
Oh, yeah.
How does he say that? No. Let's fight the boss. I wanna get inside. Let me get inside. Is that possible? Oh, treasure chest. I did not see. Eye drops. Princess Sarah in the front line. Okay, which way should I be going? This way first. Oops. Phoenix down.
Trouble at all.
Victory!
Oh, that was easy. What? So much stairs. Hey, yeah. Brandy, how are you
that
doing?
That wasn't so bad.
leave that sir alone, thank you. Oh, whoop you.
That was a good
time. Oh yeah!
Give me something good, I'll save your life. An eater? Kill them? Guess not. I'm doing good as well. Thank you for asking. Oh my gosh.
No trouble at
that
all.
That wasn't so bad.
Was. Cause we saw you, Brandy. Oh, treasure chest. I'm all about the bling bling. Last time, I believe.
Huh?
The princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type.
Mamma mia, there's a giant.
Your Highness! Behind you!
Huh? It's so big.
Are you alright, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
Mamma mia. Why is that thing so big?
Oh, schmuck! We gotta find a way down there now!
We can go around! If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
Princess!
No!
What? Worry of the light? OMG.
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Mamma mia.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power.
Mamma mia.
Candidates who hide this light within them, this strength, we call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
She knows
incredible.
The existence of
so
the
I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I've been sleeping my whole life and finally...
Reveille?
Woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on.
Mamma mia, those tides are so big. What is this? Boss time! Bring it on.
Please stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon, it looks like the soldier's human. Don't get carried away.
Rain, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
I just had to make sure. Let's go, Lon.
Yeah!
This beam is the magic!
Seriously? What do they feed him anyway?
Maybe we could stew over that some other time. What do you think?
Mamma mia. What, 216? Oh my god. I think he's so much. Cannot capture them. What? Did she die? You knocked me. Alright. That is not good. What should I do?
Yeah!
Myself back together.
See how you like this.
He's so slow though. The hell? There, take that. Oh no. Wow. That one hurts. Plot holes, maybe Zeokin. What? How much HP does this dude have? Oh, I'm only like one third to go. Oh no. That hurts. No, that's the wrong dude you're healing. Heal yourself, please.
Are human beings vying to become architects? What happened?
What is that?
How many years have passed? Time for us has resumed its march.
Yes, what is it?
You may begin. I trust you have worked out each detail?
Oh, I can assure you, every word.
Then away with you.
We have a prophecy to fulfill.
Let us usher in a new age of history.
Mamma mia, things have gotten dark so suddenly. What is going on? Oh my god. What? Yes, I will save my progress.
Now would be a good time to stock up on items.
Good call. We've racked up a ton.
Oh, can move on with this thing? Oh.
You have to wonder why a bunch of mirages are carrying so much cash.
Let's just say that Imacro...
Never mind, I figured it was her.
Anyhow, I just saved my game, and I'm getting a little bit tired, so I think it is a good time for me to stop, I guess. I will continue on this game tomorrow. I haven't determined the time yet, as I was saying. So, if you guys are willing to, we will be doing a little raid tonight. Let me see who my target is. Is on time. Ah, I see a raid target. Yeah, little mini raid. No, the raid world would be a Neo Kid raid. And our target would actually be... Let me just see if he's not ending. Aha! He's not ending. So, our target will be... this Team Koopa Gaming. So I'll end the stream. I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. I'll continue on with this game since I'm enjoying this game quite a bit. So otherwise, have fun, go to the raid, and I'll also join the raid there, so I'll be staying in that chat a little bit as well. So if you want to talk with me, then you could. Thank you for joining and thank you for watching. So, bye-bye.